Good morning, everyone. My name is Alankar Singh of DPS School, studying in class 6C. Today we will study about computational thinking. So, what is computational thinking? Computational thinking is a thought process teaches us how to solve complex new world problem. So, we will learn the types of computational thinking. What are the types of computational thinking? There are five key components of computational thinking: analysis, decomposition, pattern recognition, abstraction, algorithm design. So first, analysis. Analysis is the process of understanding the problem, conditions, and defining the goals. Second, decomposition. Decomposition is the process breaking down large problems into a small parts which are easier to understand. Third, pattern recognition, observing patterns, trends, similarities of the data is known as pattern recognition. Abstraction is the process of filtering out details or components of the problem to focus relevant ones. Last one, algorithm design. It is the process of developing this list of steps that we can follow the task to finish. So friends, you are liking this video, please like and subscribe. In the next video, I will tell you about importance of computational thinking. So goodbye.